In this morning's press meeting, Armel Lecléache gave out the keys to the great strategic game put into place a few days ago to avoid the Sainte-Hélène anticyclone. The gaps with my comrades that sailed west are now showing. It looks as though Jean-Pierre and François' options were a little better. They'll be in the front by the Aiguilles gate. Armel Lecléache, who was leading the race for the last 2 weeks, could pass his leadership to Jean-Pierre Dick and François Gabart. We use the conditional tense as we know the amount of manipulation held in these meetings and that it's all taking place in the tight knot. At 4 p.m., he was leading the first by 38 miles and the second by 59. Wow, it's really sprightly on Virbac Paprec 3. The scare yourself game is a skipper's everyday routine. For a time, Jean-Pierre Dick was down 5 ranks with 340 miles delay, but he played his game and seemingly won. Since yesterday, dead wind has given way to strong wind. They're now in the roaring 40s. 1 month in the Great South Seas is now starting. With this low pressure front. Steady speed for Mirabeau, about 18 knots. Today is November 30th. It's going well and safely. An ideal time for drinking coffee, listening to music. Except that it's a little too noisy on board. Listen, we're up to 24 knots at times. Look, it's beautiful. There are even birds around. It looks like the real South. All right, bye now.